I have got placed in Flipkart, which is an e-com based company, which firstly started their dealings with selling of books. So I have got placed in Flipkart just because of Chandigarh University. 1 year ago, when I came to Chandigarh University, I did not have any confidence about any, you know, interview or getting placements in any company. As I told about the company, it is an e-com based company which deals in online shopping. Behind that, I have also done my summer internship from Mahindra & Mahindra Swaraj Division, staff of Chandigarh University, which always helped me in enhancing my skills.
My journey in Chandigarh University has been enlightful and self-discovering. I have found Chandigarh University to give me the tools and the right kind of advice and the right kind of career path to lead towards. Now, after 1.5 years in Chandigarh University, I have been placed in Flipkart as a junior assistant manager. When I got to know that my name has been selected in the Flipkart, I was really happy, and I told my parents about it, and they were really proud of me. My happiness could not be formed into words at that moment. Chandigarh University has helped me a lot in getting this job. The training and placement sessions that the university introduced us were brilliant and very much enchanting. It's all because of this university.
Recently, I got placed in Flipkart. Before that, I did my internships in Mac Lubricants as a sales executive. And currently, I got the designation of operations executive. My job role is to handle the warehouse and the mother hub of the Flipkart. It's India's largest e-commerce company. The Chandigarh University provided a great platform for me to develop and enhance my skills. When I got the shortlisted from the resume, after that I had aptitude round, and I cleared that aptitude round. And when the results came, I was shocked at how I cracked this aptitude round, because there were so many students. My message to the juniors, they should just follow the instruction which is given from the Chandigarh University and the faculty members. If they will follow this instruction, they will surely crack the interview itself.
I took admission in CU just because of the affordability, and which turned to me in a very good sense. I got placed in Flipkart. After coming over here, I got the profile of management trainee in Flipkart for the initial first year. Later on, I would be handling the warehouses of and inventory management at Flipkart. For the students of CU, I would like to give the message, rather I would recommend them to be participative in all the activities at CU, to groom yourself, to ultimately achieve the success.
I recently got placed in Flipkart, and the job profile which I got is supply chain operations. My overall experience with CU was pretty remarkable. The journey throughout this university was a never-ending journey for me, because it gave me many friends, many teachers, many mentors who I'm going to admire for the rest of my lives.
I chose Chandigarh University for doing MBA because I've heard earlier heard a lot about it. It provides a very good placements. That was the reason for joining the Chandigarh University. In this Chandigarh University, I have learned a lot of things, like how can be I confident in speaking in front of a lot of people. It tell me how I can explore my talent, explore my trust. During MBA, everyone has to go for an internship. I went to J&K Bank for my internship. During my internship, I explored industrial area of Jammu and Kashmir. According to me, these internships provide us a lot of knowledge. They tell us how we can work for the people, how corporate culture actually works. So according to me, internship is a very mandatory portion whenever it comes to MBA. I have been placed in Flipkart in Logistics Department, and I'm very happy with whatever I get out of this university.